cupcakes that are apple caramel. I've never tried these before, so I don't know what they taste like, but they look good. They sounded good, so I thought I'd try them. Slices with these, and I love the sound, the crunchy sounds of a fresh apple, so I'll be doing that. So let's open this. A slight apple, the creamy part, slightly apple tasting, and then they have the caramel kind of weaved in there, so it's a mixture. Now let's go ahead, let's put that in there. That's good. So cute. slicing is really good. It's good that they didn't try to make the icing taste like both. This icing is more of a regular icing with a faint apple taste, and it's not real strong. And then I think they just like put caramel syrup that I had on the ice cream. I think I just drizzled a little of that on there. And it's good too. So yummy. I'm gonna try the apple. smells so yummy. I've never had these before, but they were good. So, yeah, if you can ever find some caramel apple cupcakes of any size, these just happen to be the mini ones, I thought was safe because, you know, they're little. So I was like, if I don't like them, that, you know, won't be such a big thing. I wouldn't have wanted to try the big ones, you know, because I wasn't sure I like it. But I do. I would say if they're well made, they're definitely good. Don't try them. The apple was just something I wanted to try because I've been craving apple-related stuff, like sweets that, you know, caramel. Like I said, like caramel apples and things like that. So I thought, hey, I got some apples and I saw these and I was like, would be good to put with the apples. What's this time of year is like really good for apples anyway. There's a lot of apple related stuff. That's so good. Anyway, I hope you like this video. I hope the sounds were good. I'm actually stuffed. I'm full. But I hope you liked it. I hope you enjoyed it. I'm really sorry about the lighting. That's probably not that great. I think it looks a bit dark, because it looks dark to me. I mean, dark, but I can see it, but the colors is really, they're really pretty. The colors are really nice, but vibrant. But because the sun isn't working, it's very overcast, and it's not really working for me to show the prettiness, the aesthetic, pleasing colors of this wonderful little cupcake and apple meal that I just had. But hopefully you still got something out of it. The ASMR sounds, eating sounds, and the ASMR sounds. So, as always, I hope you guys are doing well. See you very soon in the next video.